No, I'm talking about Finn. Was he Demon King?
Oh yeah.
Demon Balor. When he fought him.
Yeah. Yeah, he was.
And then Seth gave him another shot, but it was on a random Raw, so.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ray's almost 50.
Come on, right there.
Come here, King.
Appreciate that.
Thank you, King.
Never mind, bro.
Wait, so Caribou and Lil Yachty aren't dating, right?
No. We go, why did everybody think that?
No, I thought.
Because everyone thinks because she was his assistant first.
So wait, just, is Yachty dating?
Yachty's not dating anyone.
Oh.
Not that we know of.
Yeah. Nigga, that nigga just probably fucking around, which is.
He's living long?
Not taking nothing serious.
If I was a rapper, I'd be loyal to one shorty.
Bro, if I was in the music industry, I'm not dating another music artist. I know that for sure.
Why not?
No, I'm not gonna say this is all of them.
Why not, nigga?
Can you let me explain instead of interrupting me, nigga? Dang. Like, shut up. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm not saying it's all music artists, but in the rap game and all that, I'm not. I couldn't do it. I just can't.
Yeah, it's just too much drama. Gotta give me a reason, bro.
There's too, like Jasper said, bro, there's too much drama. I'm not dating a female rapper, bro. Uzi and JT already got that, man.
Yeah, and look how JT.
Well, the thing is, she
be moving.
I feel like JT had an insecure moment if she got mad because Uzi was chilling with Ice Spice.
That's why she was mad.
Also,
yeah, that's what they assume.
Also, to be honest. Me personally, my music taste is going to be very, very, very different from a female rapper, especially from now, especially the ones that exist now. I'm not sure how I feel about niggas trying to hit up my girl all the time and she's rapping about her coochie.
But
I might get called insecure, but I don't care. That's just me.
But that's not insecure, bro. She's literally disrespecting you and herself.
No.
But more of herself.
No, if a female rapper is rapping about coochie, she's rapping about her coochie, right? Like, as long as she's not saying like she's going crazy, you know.
That's what the majority of them do. What do you mean?
No, but I'm not gonna lie. You really can't control what they say.
Bro, fucking Lotto, Megan.
Okay, Megan doesn't do that anymore, and Lotto. You know, I haven't listened to a lot of songs, man, but she is.
Lotto has a whole doing that. But Lotto's like
she has a man.
She, yeah, wasn't 21 dating Iggy?
No, that was Cardi.
Oh, that was Cardi though. That was Cardi.
Cardi has no chance at getting in a relationship with any woman with how he fucking has this stupid ass air of his. Oh, let's go to the smoke.
Oh yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I wouldn't have fun with Iggy, I'm just saying. That's a white girl with a fat ass, I'm not missing that chance.
I'm gonna take my notch. What the fuck?
Nigga, damn, can I get some?
Nope, I cannot. Oh, there's more.
Yeah, and I'm down. They have water bending, bro, they have water bending.
Knock one. Fuck that shit. Oh!
One hit is crazy. If these niggas would actually let a real
yo, this game is so cancer.
Can you know rule number one? Don't just walk in the bitch.
You sure? Cause I'm not cool. Let
me go. Well, I had that nigga distracted. You're welcome.
Oh, he's right here in front of me. He's in front of me. He's on me.
The fuck down,
nigga,
bitch.
Gun jammed, dumbass. I'm about to hit my pants.
Nigga, bring us back.
Nah, they still spectating. Oh, gritty all the way to the fucking reboot, man. That's real toxic dedication. I just grittied it all the way to the fucking reboot, man, on that nigga, bro.
Hey, that's what we're doing with you, bro.
I think he had a
I hit the pen. I held it and I was like, I'm gonna hold it when you get to 30 meters from the reboot van.
That's crazy.
I held that bitch in.
I would have just done a reboot van, man. That nigga dedicated. Yo, that shit got his system restarting, bro.
Nigga said his system restarting.
Nigga was booting up.
Holy shit.
Nigga hit that Tamatonga shit, bro.
He tried to sacrifice Stephanie Stone Cold.
Before I was going to tell y'all what you say, chat? That nigga said,
we get high, we get fat.
Hold on, bro. Hold on, chat.
Yo, nigga, go grab
this
your
bitch
food,
got me pissed
bro.
Off.
Wait, what? Gonna go grab
she deliver your food to the wrong spot?
No way.
If you delivering my food, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, if you delivering food
that I have, don't put bullshit in my cup. Cause if they don't have Mountain Dew, why the fuck did you put Sweet Lightning Mountain Dew in my cup?
Dude, what the fuck?
Sweet I thought he was about to say they put fentanyl.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. If I was an Uber Eats driver and they didn't have your drink, I would have texted you back like,
oh,
yo, they don't have your drink. You want something else?
That's what you're supposed to do.
I'm not a fucking mind reader. I don't know what the fuck you want if they don't have that.
Nah, if I'm gonna be honest, bro, I've never done this, but I was very close to doing it. So back when I used to DoorDash and like deliver people's food, if somebody was being an asshole, bro, I literally thought about just eating this shit and just dipping, bro.
Nigga said eating this shit. I'm crying.
Nigga said he's eating their shit and dipping.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie though, that's like the number one rule. You cannot disrespect someone that is feeding you or is like delivering just anything.
You know, like, bro, cause I had this one, cause look. I had this one order from Pizza Hut, right? And they were taking mad long cause they were understaffed. And the nigga gonna call me talking about some, yo, can you hurry the fuck up with my pizza? I'm like, yo, bro, they're still making it. They're understaffed right now. And then he was like, I don't care, just bring me myself. Before he hung up, I was really like, shut your bitch up and probably eat this shit, for real. You're not gonna eat tonight, bro.
If a nigga text or call me and be like, hurry up with my shit, bitch ass nigga, I'm not even gonna say nothing. I'm hanging up, I'm taking your food. Dinner time, nigga. What the fuck?
Dinner
time. Like, I'll clear for your order so fast and just eat it. I'll really pull up to your house and eat it in your face.
Imagine a dasher just knocking on your door. You pull up. Thank you for my food. Oh, no, nigga. He reaching your fucking... Yo, hold on. This how this nigga about to be. Nigga, knock on your door. Oh, if you got a fucking ring, fucking bee-boo, yeah. You want me to hurry up with this shit, right, nigga? Hold on, nigga. This your biscuit? Oh, but you want me to hurry up, nigga? I'm gonna hurry up and finish your plate, nigga. Oh.
Not before. Wait, I'm not even with you right now.
Hold up, bro. We're getting shot him up back.
Knocked one. They're dead. Jasper, watch out. Nice.
Yo,
nice.
A whole trio just put. Help.
No way. They jumped, bro. They jumped him. Yo, Jasper, there's one nigga over coming near you. He's a little low. Nigga! You can't fucking dash for me, Jasper! Jasper, where you at? Try it!
Hold on.
I missed! He's better not. Let's go!
Let's go, oh my bro.
God, we're locked. We're locked, bro.
Storm.
Oh wait, do we have King's card?
No.
Shit.
Let me get that water bending, bro. Hey, like, can I come back?
I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you. I got you. I just want it for healing.
Like, nigga, I need to survive too, brother. Time to whip these slaves back into shape, boy.
You cannot say that on stream, bro.
I just did. Crack, crack, crack behind the rock. I crack behind the rock. Hit him for 42 on shield.
Keep him, baby.
No.
Oh my god.
No.
No, they shotgun me out of nowhere.
Wait, there were people.
I don't have. I don't
I'm
have
getting people. Third party, bro.
Yeet.
What the fuck, nigga?
No way!
If I pulled the fucking shockwaves out on accident. If I pulled the actual chains out like I wanted, would have been had that nigga knocked, bro. I'll take the frenzy auto. Hey! Nigga, I just knocked that nigga for 6 damage.
Bitch.
Yo, where is niggas at? What the fuck? I'm trying to find these niggas, man. Don't fucking shoot at me, bitch. I want all the smoke. Nigga. Yee. What the fuck? Yo, look at this nigga. Look at this nigga. Get the fuck out the car, all you right. Dumbass nigga. Nah, come here. Hey, it was a distraction. It was a distraction!
Bro, this nigga is pussy for real.
Bitch ass nigga, you're truck! His AI knocked me! That nigga is ass, bro!
That nigga's not coming for his bitch ass.
Oh!
What happened to you?
Oh my god.
I think you got Kennedy, bro.
Why did I get stuck on that shit, bro? Look at that nigga up there. What you know they say, super fan.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Fuck you, nigga. Get back from your mans, pussy GBG, bitch. GBG, bitch.
Little bitch ass nigga.
This nigga King gonna take the bullets for them. What the fuck? Why are you in front of me? I'm about to whip this nigga. Yo, he's running. Why are you running? Yo, I
knock
really should have.
Dumb nigga.
You put. I cracked him. Get that nigga, man. Oh. Wait, how? Wait. Okay, no. Cause that bitch.
No, it happened to me before, bro.
I can't shoot her through the fence, but she can just laser me through it. Okay, alright. John Cena's low. Push. The number one thing that I will hate is the third party killing us when we're helping them. I cracked.
Careful.
I just got sniped.
Knocked one. Behind the tree. Wait, they're getting third partied. I got my kill.
59.
Yo! That's why I fucking hate waterbending. Shit. No way. Yup, on King.
We have waterbender.
And I got the fucking chains. Pussy nigga.
Get over here!
Yo,
you're gonna make just started emoting on you, bro.
Not a face.
God. As soon as question.
Nigga hit the ice spice as soon as he killed me, bro. perfect song. Fuck is y'all doing? Fuck ass drop.
This is a plot crate, bitch.
Where they at? Niggas, nigga was in the bush. Freaky ass nigga. Where your man's at? Where's his man's
where
at?
Open that shit.
Open that shit.
Y'all killed him?
We downed him.
Wait, hang on. The
opening. Hey,
yo, bro, you're gonna watch us open it.
He said we think, yo, he... Okay, they left. Get his ass. Yeah, make that nigga watch us opening a bitch ass drop.
Watch that shit.
Yeah, watch that shit. Watch it. Open that shit up. Give me a fucking loot. Oh, I don't want that, actually.
I got the shockwave?
Yo, them pussy ass niggas are at the reels. Where are they? Oh. Hey. Shoot his wings! Cut his wings off! Okay, one of them's on the right and one of them's on the left. I got the nigga on the right. He in the water. Look at him. I'm on his ass. Where you going? What we doing?
He's right here, nigga with wings.
Yeah, shoot that shit down. Whoa! Yo! She drop kicked the shit out of me! You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. They're all wearing the same skin, like weirdos.
Hold on.
That nigga out of here, man. Oh, yeah, that's that nigga! No! Where the fuck you go? I landed in a fucking tree. I'm cooked.
Where'd he go? Where did he go?
Trying to find his ass. He up here. Knocked one.
Knocked hold two. On. Side. I found the nigga.
Right or left?
Yeah, that's the nigga that we were just chasing. Look at him. He's all the way up there. Let's get his ass. Boom! I'm back! Nigga! Here! He got the cards! This nigga.
Third party.
Put the niggas in a fucking spliffy. Oh! Yo! Get that nigga, man!
Bro, come on, dang.
Yo, he missed it! He missed the chain of Hades! I got it! I stole that nigga shit!
I would've been tight.
Are they whipping you? Don't let them whip you, no. King!
They're not hitting you, bro. I'm not.
Get in here! Yo! Nice knock! Where's this nigga? Bitch! You black ass nigga! Hey! Yeah, nigga! Yo, I just screamed, you black ass nigga at him. My fault, chat. It just took over, man. Hey, he here, twin.
He's right there.
He here. I'm trying to drink my shields. Yo, get this nigga. Why are you running away from him?
Yeah, your character looks like MC Gamer.
Come here. No, I got him.
I got him.
Come here. No, oh, no, shit.
Get over here!
Bitch! The fuck are you doing?
Oh, if I was him, I would have knocked both y'all. I would have violated it.
Yo, King, what's happening?
Nigga has a hand cannon.
It's just one nigga? Oh, that's, shit. Yeah, I still can't fight that battle.
It's two.
Yep, I see his mans now.
Yo, they're pushing, bro. Jasper, get ready to the radio.
Wait, hang on. I'm gonna go to the lobby real quick. I'm gonna change my screen. I'm in the- couple days. You better grind.
I don't care for the bottom line.
I only do it because I can get free V-Bucks out of it. And I don't have to.
And I got the battle pass for free. I didn't care enough to sleep this shit.
Oh, so where?
That's how you know with that.
Yo! No, I got you, bro. Oh! Oh! No, I don't. I lied. My fault.
I thought I had him, Chad.
It's all good.
Nigga, now I definitely... Nah, bro.
You didn't see me? Yo, King, not in the right places. Ah! Wait! Where did he come from?
I just backed myself in a terrible corner, bro. Bop! Bum ass nigga. Give me that shit.
Nah, someone's on me. Hey, on me. Oh shit! Yo, King! Somebody, my nigga! I'm fucking.
Jasper, go help him.
Bro, oh my god! Niggas is fucking butt to butt.
Shoot these niggas.
Oh my fucking god, I literally was reloading everything, bro. And this shit has no fucking ammo in it.
Ain't no partying like a Diddy party.
Diddy.
On me. Yeah, let's get this nigga. Where you at? Right here. Look at him. Hiding behind the pillar. Get this nigga. Look at him swimming and shit. This nigga swim. Hey! Up here? I got him up here. There's another one up here. John Knock out the nigga.
Murder me. Over there. On the thing. He's getting red.
Down, nigga.
Never mind, I just realized Corson's gonna fight.
I just killed
him. The nigga that we just downed is getting rezzed.
Get his ass. Oh! Oh my god, yo, they striked him down!
Nigga sniped him.
Nigga got sniped with a fucking lightning bolt. That's crazy, bro.
Kill him so he can get the chin of Hades.
I don't know where he's been.
Hades. He's probably up there. You get me, no love.
Bitch ass nigga!
Wait, I killed him?
This nigga is trash!
Hey, we can third party! If y'all pull up!
Oh shit, wait.
I cracked one! Of course, bro. Of course they have a frenzy auto and I have a fucking hammer pump. And I'm dead.
Shit. Okay. What you get, bro?
No way.
Oh my god, bro.
Doom!
Alright, Jasper, get your shit, bro.
It's getting active.
That bitch is so low. To the right.
You fucking bitch! You fucking...
Hey, get out the storm, nigga!
Bro! There was a forbidden banana, bro. I don't got health. I'm out. I gotta go.
Told you, they were on top of his card. That nigga most definitely saw you.
Ew.
Oh my.
Nigga does not listen, bro. be pussy right now.
Ow!
And those were his last words.
Bro, oh my fucking god. Niggas stay camping.
If you listen to King, you would have been alive, buddy.
Get over here! Get over here!
I love this shit. Hold on.
Get over here!
No, bitch ass nigga. Come here. Yo, it's another trio.
Yo, this is a top.
Wait till I hit him with her. Get over here!
Get over here!
There's more!
Get over here!
Hey, guess what that nigga said? What that nigga Scorpion say in Mortal Kombat? What that nigga say?
Get over here! Get over here!
What he say?
Get over here!
What he say?
Get over here!
Yeah, they're in there. They're waiting for us. Alright, what'd I say? I just press a hammer pump.
Hola, niño. I see you.
Should I rush?
Get him out. They're bearing. Go. I knocked one. Behind you, Jasper, behind you. Hell yeah, nigga! Oh my god, now that I have this speed...
I'm in this tunnel right now, bro. What the fuck?
I hate waterbending!
Man, my whole Xbox just freeze, bro? What just happened?
Oh, it's over. Yup, them niggas all got waterbending.
Kid, I just went and put a new kid on the Benz, yeah. She wanna perk, yeah, I gave her a 30, she good on the 10s. You know I gotta turn my bitch up, paying for all of her friends, yeah. You gotta aim a little higher, baby, a man in a D-League. He barely could get you a ticket, got you a seat in the nosebleeds. I'm riding around 5% tinted, baby, who more?